You know, the dogs are created for a certain purpose, and if they are kept for a purpose, they are good. And if they are not kept for a certain purpose, which they are created to perform, and only bark at the guests and are a source of danger to the callers, then no angel, that is, no angelic person, no gentleman would knock at such a door. Now this is much better understood in our country than here in England, because here the penalty, if your dog bites someone, is so heavy, they have to train it so very well, that it's kept under its control. But in our country, or in so many underdeveloped countries, in fact in the majority of the countries of the world, the dogs are a source of danger to the visitors if they are unchained. And sometimes, and many times, it so happens that people are bitten, and sometimes the dog is proved to be a rabid dog. So because of that general situation of uncertainty and insecurity, Ahadrat Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam discouraged keeping of dogs in the houses without a purpose.